Figma doesn't offer an official action to navigate to a screen in a different page, and this can be a problem if you're working on a very complex app or system that would benefit from being organized across different pages. That doesn't mean you're completely out of options, though, so let me demonstrate the best way to achieve a fully functional prototype. In this example, I have a Figma prototype with two pages. The first page already has a simple navigation with two screens. Our next step is to create a navigation that goes from this home screen to a screen on the second page. As already established, Figma doesn't offer an action to navigate to any screen that is outside of the current page. So we have to be creative. First, in the Prototype tab, make sure that the prototype settings are to your liking. Now press the play icon to present the prototype in a new tab. Hide Figma's UI. Press Z to cycle through the scaling options. I like to use fill screen since it makes the best use of the available space on the browser window. You'll notice that these adjustments are reflected on the URL. Keep this tab open and go back to your file. Do the same process for the second page to make sure that both URLs have the same settings. Copy the URL for the second page. Go back to the file. In the first page, click on the icon for which you wish to create the navigation interaction. Set the action to Open Link and paste the URL in the text box. Disable this checkbox. Repeat the same process with the first page. Copy the URL for the first page. Go back to the file. Use the URL in the second page. Done. You now have a fully functioning prototype that not only has internal page interactions, but also external page interactions. The only downside is that you won't have a nice transition effect between pages. But because we configured both URLs with the same settings, at least the transition won't be too jarring. And that's it. In the next video, I'll demonstrate how you can make this URL nicer and shorter in order to present it to a client or developer. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.